Today we have arrested, today we announced the arrest of Ernest Giancarelli Jr., 67, former fire chief of the Pacific Junction Fire Department, on charges of ongoing criminal conduct, theft in the first degree, and money laundering. After this devastating flood in 2019 happened to this small community, they attempted to rebuild. They attempted to rebuild their homes, their community, and with this devastating loss, we have unfortunately had to arrest the fire chief, the former fire chief, and charge him with the crime of stealing from these unfortunate members of this community. Deputy Ripperger of the Mills County Sheriff's Department will tell you more about what happened and give you the details of his arrest.
I'm Deputy Ripperger with the Mills County Sheriff's Department. In December of 2023, a report was made to me by the most recent fire chief, Stephen Bogert of the Pacific Junction Fire Department. Mr. Bogert came to me after he had noticed some unusual charges on their Pacific Junction First Responders Association charity account. This wasn't an account that was tied to the city. This was a straight charity account for the fire department that gave back to the community. He had noticed some charges at local restaurants and things that didn't seem appropriate. That started my investigation for the last 5 months. From that investigation, I would subpoena bank records, and going through there, I have uncovered approximately $40,000 in inappropriate charges, multiple charges between cash withdrawals, personal purchases, loan payments, even things such as a chest freezer and diapers, things that are obviously not used for the fire department funds. At 11:30 a.m. this morning, after an interview with Mr. Giancarelli, I did place him under arrest for those above-mentioned charges, and he is currently incarcerated at our jail.
And how long was he chief?
He was the chief. Mr. Giancarelli was the chief for approximately 5 years until May of 2023 when Mr. Bogert took over, and then the fire department then closed in December.
So what was the timeline? How, the amount of time since he was spending all this money?
This was continuous over the 4 years from approximately 2018. From June of 2018, when Mr. Giancarelli first accessed a debit card on this account, there was numerous transactions, numerous things that are deemed to be inappropriate and fraudulent.